All right. Perhaps a tale of two sisters.